Ladies and gentlemen, abashaija n'abakazi abarungi mweno kwa himuri umubero ebyena ku nebyo busase byebiturumu abantu baryo mu nzu beserekire tina kutambura kugamba embera nkegerho konkantu esigangura hangana ija kutuhera kandi abiturabyemo bitumusibire mutanarisi musibire muta abona bisingiro musibire muta mwe nabasebona abanyabo mbitinisa byanyu twakwakira Apex Television. No maburu wakana tuwa tuine celebrity show. Tukuretirabe shongo zive miringo minji. Bakwe shongo rendi minyinji. We wawo, abantu na teka teka ngu kumu Uganda no kwe shongo rori merumu eko. Nkatu kwe chiri. Ni mixture. Ndi mezono gumano zitabura. Ntusangwa YouTube. Ntusangwa Facebook. Apex Television, Apex TV Uganda. Nebu kuchira ntuzaku bantu kumanyisa. Mbwendo mdachikezi ezindu kugambra mtu ata isomwe shongozi. Uundu kumanyanguna iza kushemeza. Kwaana jazo kukura muziki ya kujapa gradinga kujia levendizo kujitomu idaririndi. Tube tumanyiliro mwestani kusangomu mtu na ishongoro nyankore throughout. Biabia msho vila zwanzi ya morchiga. But it's good tuafuna yaba antaba kutabra muziki. Atamoru zunga, atamoru swahili. Sebo twakwakira a Apex TV.
Mwabare kunakira.
Ayongeza iraka.
Nanyi nabakira.
Nimwe yabakira. Kakati muganda wange abakutureba tuzakuba tutaburo munde mako mujenye witu na manyoro Swahili na manyoro Uganda na manya. Sio tuzakuba tutabataburamu kujanga mwena muturebe. Amazina jina lako wewe ni nani? Unatoka wapi?
Kwa majina naitwa Calvin. For sex ladies they call me romantic boy.
Wow, romantic boy for sex ladies. Aza abanaba sacho na anagwo mu category ya secular music. Soko rwe manye guma tukuritera ba gospel takaje. Mutkandi cha bachita no. Eh, nabuntu baleta all access. Hatu Wilson bya mukama tubakuretera. Eh bakusemeza bakora bucyone cyo kwenda. Ah, we natoka nyumbani. Nyumbani yako ni iko gani? Wewe natoka wapi? Village yako, district yako? Aha.
Yes, nimezaliwa Tanzania Mwanza. Village yangu inaitwa Geita, ndio kijiji ambacho nimezaliwa. Mimi ni mtoto wa pekee wa kiume katika familia yangu.
Ibi ya gamba mwabuhura family yo mu Tanzania na necharu na hakuzarwa tari na hakuzarwa konkano hata nominya Uganda of course akubari yo mu Uganda na ishongoro mu Uganda. Ainenda ngamuntu ya Uganda. Sasa hivi wewe uko na nyimbo ngapi kwanza tuambie?
Mimi na nyimbo tatu. Zote nimefanyia kwa Elgon sababu mimi ni mtoto wa Elgon. Yes.
Wow, na kwa muziki na Elgon are under Elgon management. Of course aba Elgon kana government bakora videos, bakora audios, bako managing music bakwegesa kwenda. Byone byo kwenda kwega abashikirana babukora. Ya kujangwa ine byashongoro bishatu bihitinjire kandi buruho kandi byabasize kweshongora waiko na video.
Yes, na video moja ambayo nilifanya na Elgon hivyo hivyo. Yes, I have a video called Sikomi sa piano cover. It's only for those people who enjoy love music. Yeah, if you are in a good mood with your beautiful lover, you can go on YouTube, search for Calvin Lyon. There is a song called Sikomi. It's just a piano. When you're in love, you can listen, and it's very sweet. I hope you'll enjoy it.
Wow, aine che shongoro chi yakorire video aryebyo bishatu no basa no kumuronda aha YouTube aruho music eno gisanga all platforms na Facebook noza kuba no gisanga ho. Ah, aine be shongoro bishatu yakozero video emwe na Elgon video. Problem, what are the problems you have experienced in music? Like problems you have been facing in music. You find someone telling you due to lack of money, you find another one telling you due to lack due to poor recording systems. So what are the problems that have you found in the music industry?
Music industry it only needs energy, sacrifice, and I can also talk about money.
Kwanza shida.
Shida nini?
Shida za music.
Biggest problem with music. Lack of money. If you don't have money,
yes,
you can't do music because music needs money first. Secondly, music needs friendship. Music needs friendship. Like they have just come in this TV. It's because of friendship.
Yes.
So music needs money and friendship. That's the only thing I can tell people.
Yeah, mushiza chire. Atine sente takobasa bintu bya music promotions nebindi. Twina bana nebeshongora je munonga for example ngogo. Konka abo kujya ngo tubine sente usanga bateganisubwa. So ya jangwe bizuvye mwenke byo numbuhura. Ni kintu cyaka sente nebindi. Ah, mbwenu abantu abari yokwe na munonga inabantu bakizire kukwatera kujya ngo music yawe gireka. Gwe, do you have some people that are very put you to push your music somewhere?
Yes, yes, people are there. But one of them, the only one that I can say that is like a father in music. I really appreciate his love. Wilson, brother Wilson, Elgon studio manager. That man always pushed me, always show me the way. So that's what I was saying is friendship. When you have friendship, you always get someone to push you. This man to me was just like a father. He liked me and he's tried to push me and he's trying to push me up to now.
Wow, so asante sana kila mtu wewe natoka Tanzania, natoka Rwanda, kama wewe natoka Burundi, Congo. Asante kusikiliza, mwe bari kutuleba, mwe bari kutuhura, tuino mwana wanyu na mixing a music. This is a man from Mbarara, not in Kampala, not from Switzerland. The man is jamming the music in Swahili, mixing up. You don't tayagara kumanya kuba muziki mu Swahili na gukuba mu Luzungu na mixing olunyakole. Gwe mwe muri yeyo mtu subide wa mu. This man is very great. Now ongambia nti kwanza we iko na management?
Yes, I have management. I work with Elgon and that's my management.
That's your management. Now, what did you advise some people who are there? They don't have management. They are there. Someone goes to the studio, makes just one song, he disappears. What did you think causes that?
I think music, that's what I said, music needs sacrifice. Once you go, once you just put yourself in music, once you just enter music, that's not that you have to sacrifice. And music is, once you sacrifice your thing and you just go to music, know that people are going to talk bad shit about you. They won't see the good in you, they'll just see bad in you. So once you go in music, you have to sacrifice and make sure don't give up. Don't just bring one song and disappear. Always push yourself, always do music. There is no any bad song in the world. Once you sit down and write a song, just know that that song is nice and that song is going to work for someone out there. So just keep it up, my brother, and don't quit music. Because it's the only thing we have. I always ask people, if there was no music, how was this world could be? So if you quit music, who is going to do it? Ndugu yangu kama uko huko, sijui uko Tanzania, uko Rwanda, Burundi, kama ukiacha music, nani atafanya music? Tunawahitaji. Hakuna nyimbo mbaya katika dunia. Ukikaa chini unaandika, jua kuwa kuna mtu anataka kusikiliza.
Wewe subiri kidogo, wewe subiri kidogo, wewe subiri. Ah, katubanze tuzombo humuro bwaba kama bitu ntuzagaruka no mushizogo samahan mwena abari yokwe mutusasira ko jangu no basa kwa wanu rwense nankan story wari twagisaraho ujota ah katubanze tuzomburango buke tubanze tuzomu kama so break ntiza kugarikira ne byafayo byo gomushiza of course nani interate ro mukisaka ngumanze mugire kimwamanya ukana ningaruka nzagaruka na details. May the Lord for now protect you kubanga coronavirus is so very. By the way, beningambra abantu, nti life is important. Imwe mbiyete byo kuzana. Life is important. Mukura terebera jiro bya government, we na kahungu necho kulya zo munzu yawe rya nabana bawe. Eh, this is the time urambura rutokerwa ugaruko munzu, urambure nkoko zawe nente za ugaruko munzu. Imwe abari nkanya batine wanyu mutakombekere mutine kimwe ne sorry for you. We are going to come back.